Kentucky college athletes will now be able to profit off of their name, image, and likeness. Governor Andy Beshear signed an executive order today. Beshear became the first governor signing an executive order allowing compensation for name, image, and likeness for athletes at public universities. 19 other states have passed legislation. Kentucky lawmakers voiced support for the action after planning to deal with the issue during their next regular session.